1982. This is by a man called Emery Molyneux, who is supposed to be the first globe maker ever in Britain. What Mr. Molyneux did was to import the gore, which are the triangular paper pieces that go to make up the map of the world. He also required a metal worker to give it that central axial girdle, and then, of course, the stand itself.